Hello, man. Keeping up. Dogs are good.
No ethanol, no chance.
Fair enough. We tried bringing in another supply train back in the day. Damn thing fell the fuck apart while crossing a bridge. Most people are too chicken shit to grapple their way up in there. But I reckon there's still some good shit left.
Another shitty day brought to you by the Highwayman.
If Carmina's going to have a future, we've got to build up prosperity.
No ethanol, no chance.
Something real comes. Right.
Stronger troops. We must be holding them in reserve. Pastor Jerome and Ramon have been ambushing the highwaymen from an old silo over that way, but I haven't heard from them in a while. I bet Jerome would love to team up with a fighter like you.
Thank you.
That was close. Thanks for bailing me out of the jam. Now, me and Pastor Jerome have been attacking convoys and freeing prisoners for a while now. But this time, everything went sideways. We took out a truck, but got blindsided by some highwaymen. They captured Jerome. I barely managed to get out alive. Lord knows where they've taken Jerome. There might be a clue in the truck we took down. It's not far from here.
I spied on the garage where the highwaymen paint their cars. Seems like the artist in residence has a knack for hoarding good shit. Consider taking it off his hands.
Ah!